I was shopping for a new stereo, so I went to the place that everybody knows. They had stuff that was expensive and nothing was cheap. I didn't know what to do because I couldn't afford anything that I saw on the wall. I couldn't get my wallet out, I didn't want to crawl, so I panicked to just be looking around. And then this young kid came up, he said, "Hey man, I think you got a really cool style. I like your warm-ups and your little t-shirt. I like your hat and your glasses and your watch. It's cool, man. I'd like to make you something cool, man. I'm gonna let you take out this car. I'm gonna let you drive around the block, go as far as you like, just as long as you come back before tonight. Oh yeah. And when you come back, your car will be done. I'm gonna make it badass. I'm gonna trick it out, son. I'm gonna put everything that you could ever desire. 18s, 15s, 10s on fire. Yeah, that's what we talk about. So you come back before we close. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, 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 yeah."
I was like, "Whoa, you're really cool. I can't believe that you're gonna take me back. You're gonna give me such a stereo that I can't believe. I'm driving down the block with the bass. So I left, I said I'll be back. Went to have some lunch and then I went and talked to my lady. Oh yeah. And then right before they closed, I went back. I knew he's gonna make it the baddest thing I've ever seen. I went in, I said, "Hey, where's that kid, you know?" They said, "Who?" I said, "The kid, man, the little kid that works here."
"No kid works here, man. It's me, Doug, and Bob in the back. He's the one that does all the installations. So what kid are you talking about?"
Oh, shit. I got had. That kid took my keys and my car, and he's gone. He'll put a stereo in it. But I'll never hear it. Lesson to that story. Nothing is ever as good as it seems.